The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Self-destruct detonates. It's down already. But the attacker is down as well. Ivysaur is sent out. Rhydon is sent out. An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Seared by Solar Beam. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Blastoise is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It hits. Its accuracy fell. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Blastoise starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. But this is not a favorable matchup. Seared by Solar Beam. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A rigid shot. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Manaphy is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Its attack missed! Hit! That hurt! Solid hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Beaten down by close combat. It went down! Lotad is sent out. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Went down! Lyscore is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. Ow! It was badly poisoned. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Mantine hit underwater. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A smashing blow. Mantine is losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That's a hit this time. Mantine hit underwater. It's down due to damage from poison. Typhlosion is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. That's a hit this time. Mantine hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Typhlosion recovered from its status problem with the help of an item. Mantine hit underwater. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Rushing blow! It went down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Pineco became badly poisoned. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Pineco suffers from poison. Mantine bounced up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage. Mantyke starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Big hit. It went down. Blanksire is sent out. Pineco desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.